Dream King Films. We're here to playmaker CJ Cardell of the Zarephat Academy Eagles. Hey CJ, man, you done been on the field working out with your brothers for the last 2 weeks. Real quick, just talk about that and also how excited you was to be out there working out with your brothers.
We always put in work, and then we just got to go out on the field, perform, putting the hard work in.
Yes, sir. Coach Ivory Durham, first year head coach. Real quick, just talk about Coach Durham and how hard he's been working y'all guys over these last 2 weeks.
He puts us hard. He wants us to be great. And like he ain't just a coach. He's like father figure all of us. He teaches us how to be man and how the world goes.
Yes, sir. Talk about that a little bit more, man. What Coach Ivory been teaching y'all off the field, man?
He teaches us responsibility, teamwork. We got to work as a family.
CJ, we all know the COVID-19 pandemic threw the world for a loop. Real quick, just talk about what you was doing to stay on top of your craft and get better. Why everybody was quarantined then?
I was eating, and then I was working out. Eating and working out daily.
Yes, sir. Like I mentioned, man, you're back out here on the field with your brothers, man. Y'all got a ton of talent coming in this year. Real quick, CJ, just talk about some of that talent y'all got coming in at Zarephat, and also what you like about your squad.
We got a lot of talent, and then we all treat each other like brothers so we can help each other with what we don't got and got.
Yes, sir. Talk about some of that talent on the offensive side of the ball, man. Who going to ball out this year?
We got quarterback Jordan, running back LJ, Trey, Tyrone, John, Zion, that receiver. A lot of talent.
Yes, sir. Zion, man, hell of a player, man. Real quick, just talk about Zion and what he bring to the table.
Zion, he good. And he put in work too.
Yes, sir.
That's what make him the player he is.
Yes, sir. Same question for Tyrone and John. They played in the park last year, so a lot of people don't know about Tyrone Blunt and John Dantzler, but they ballers, man. Real quick, talk about Tyrone and John.
Tyrone, he one of the best receivers coming to ninth grade. He just ain't had a grade to play last year. He probably would have won a championship with him at Lake Show last year. John, same thing. Both of them, they just like. They put in hard work, and they good receivers.
Yes, sir. Jordan Durham, that was your quarterback at Lake Shore last year. You've been playing with him for a while. Talk about your quarterback and what he bring to the table.
Jordan, that's like my brother for real. I've been playing with Jordan since I was 8. We got that chemistry together. I always bring it to the table.
Yes, sir. Talk about that offensive line, man. Who going to keep Jordan with a clean jersey, and who going to open up holes for y'all this year?
Our O-line, we've been working hard. We got a lot of big, strong. They be on the weights heavy, working hard.
Yes, sir. CJ, coach, going to use you in all type of ways on offense. You're going to get it from running back, slot, receiver. Real quick, just talk about your skill set and what you bring to the table on offense.
I bring shifty, speed, everything I could do to perform what I play at.
Yes, sir. Kind of like the same question on defense. You're going to make a lot of plays for the Eagles on defense this year from a bunch of different spots. Talk about your skill set on defense and what you bring to the table.
Defense, I play DB, and I know I'm little, I'm going to be facing a big receiver, so I got to work twice as hard as everybody else do.
Coach going to throw you in the fire this year. You're going to face a bunch of good competition, a lot of great receivers. Just talk about that, and will you hold up against those receivers, CJ?
Yes, sir. Try my best and work hard so I can work hard now and be ready for that later when it's time.
Talk about some more of these Eagles defenders, man, on that back end. Give me something
Eagles
on y'all DBs.
DBs, Zion and Trey at safety, me and Ty Conner, LJ, Ed with that linebacker. All of them work hard, bring to the table. We're going to shock the world with our new school.
Who going
to
lead y'all in picks this year?
Me.
Yes, sir. Who going to lead the Eagles in sacks?
Sacks, I see. Kenneth.
Yes, sir.
IDN.
Yes, sir. Hey, CJ, man, you made our top 100 list, man. That's the top 100 players in the Jacksonville area, man. Real quick, just talk about that and how excited you was to make the list, man.
I was excited to make the list. I worked hard at Lake Show and then paid off on the field on top 100.
Yes, sir. Hey, CJ, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future.
Yes, sir.